Now, breaking news, a former LAPD officer charged with sexually assaulting four boys has died in custody. Paul Razzo's death coming less than 2 weeks after he was arrested. Prosecutors say the incidents happened between 2007 and 2016 at his home in Covina while he was an officer. Two of the alleged victims are his own relatives. The LA County Sheriff's Department saying tonight Razzo died while being medically treated for a pre-existing medical condition over the weekend.